Hello guys, today we make pancetta tesa, very famous Italian cold cut. I done already this video years ago, but because somebody of you are new here on the channel and plus I changed the camera, I changed the microphone, I do again the video because for sure will be better. For this recipe I will use 1.4 kg of pork belly, 55 g of sea salt without iodium, half teaspoon of black pepper and half teaspoon of chili pepper in powder. Now I will put the meat in a container and I will massage with the spices and the ingredients. Remember that per 1 kg of meat you need 40 g of sea salt. So easy to make the proportion. Like you notice, also I clean a little bit the meat. I remove some piece of meat that I don't like it, and also the fat, no this one that is very beautiful, but this kind you can remove a little bit. I hope that I show properly. After that we massage the meat, we should put the meat on a net, kind of net. In this way the water from the meat will fall down on a trail that you use it. Now we put our belly in the fridge for 1 week. Every time that you notice that there is a little bit of liquid in the dish under, you can change the dish or clean the dish, up to you. Like I mentioned at the beginning, the bacon, the pancetta release the liquid inside, so we change the dish under and we put again in the fridge. After 1 week in the fridge, we take our pancetta, we remove from the net, we put in a container, and we wash the pancetta with half one glass of red wine. I'm using the dragon fruit wine. We wash very well, after we dry a little bit, and we should cover with a mix of half teaspoon of sea salt, half teaspoon of paprika, half teaspoon of nutmeg, half teaspoon of chili peppers, 2 teaspoon of sugar, 3 teaspoon of black pepper powder. But first we take a clove of garlic, we cut in two, and with the garlic we rub or scrub our pancetta very well. After, before that you put the spices, it's better if you prepare already the kind of hook you tied your pancetta, because after we need to hang it before at room temperature and after in the fridge. Cover very well our pancetta on the top on the side and so on. The skin is not necessary. We need to hang our pancetta at room temperature for 48 hours. Remember to put a dish under, because for sure some liquid or some oil will drop from our pancetta. After 2 days at room temperature, we should hang our pancetta tesa inside the fridge. Everything is synchronized, because my dry sausage are ready, so I can remove them and hang my pancetta tesa. We hang the pancetta, we store in the fridge for at least 3 weeks. Spectacular. I don't know if you notice the color. Now I will cut some slices and I will make the tasting with my focaccia bread that is already in the oven. In 5-10 minutes the focaccia will be ready. So if you put on the hot focaccia, the fat will melt and will be spectacular. Spettacular, really, really, really spectacular, because with the focaccia bread still warm, everything melts in your mouth. Really, really, really spectacular. Okay guys, remember to subscribe to the channel, to leave me a like, to watch and share this video with your friends. Any request, any suggestion, always down in the comment. For sure I will use this pancetta tesa for the pasta, to make a carbonara and also to make the fake amatriciana. You will see in the future. Bye bye.